no way you can go wrong. So. I don't know, does anybody else have any opinions on the lid? And Professor Walters is right, adding a lot of stuff at the last minute does make it more challenging. But there's no CubeSat lid like this you can buy on the market. I mean, it's the only one of its kind. So, Capital College has the CubeSat lid. I say we use it. Oh, sorry.
Really not a risk involved.